In the last lesson, we introduced the concept of emotional intelligence. Part of emotional intelligence is the ability to recognize your own emotions and the emotions of others around you. This is known as emotional perception. Some people seem to be born with keen abilities of emotional perception, while others may struggle with this skill. Fortunately, emotional perception is something that can be improved with a little effort. Emotion is defined as a state of mind that is brought on by one's circumstances, mood, disposition, and/or relationships. More simply put, emotions are feelings. Emotions can change from moment to moment. In fact, in any given day, a person can experience a drastic range of different emotions. The variety of human emotions is a topic that has been studied throughout history. In 1972, psychologist Paul Ekman identified 6 basic emotions that he claimed are encoded through facial expressions and are experienced and recognized in all human cultures. These 6 basic emotions include happiness, sadness, surprise, fear, disgust, and anger. Ekman later added to the list of emotions in 1999 to include such feelings as embarrassment, excitement, contempt, shame, pride, and amusement, although he suggested that these additional emotions could not necessarily be encoded in facial expressions. In 1980, psychologist Robert Plutchik proposed a model of human emotions called the Wheel of Emotions. This model includes 8 primary emotional dimensions that are positioned as opposing feelings: joy versus sadness, anger versus fear, trust versus disgust, and surprise versus anticipation. According to the Plutchik model, these 8 primary emotions can be mixed like paint to produce other secondary emotions like love, which is a combination of trust and joy, guilt, which is a combination of joy and fear, delight, which combines joy and surprise, or contempt, which combines anger and disgust. The work of these 2 psychologists and many others has laid the foundation for a great deal of research into human emotion. Some publications claim that there are around 34,000 different human emotions that range in both dimension and intensity. Other research suggests that all emotions can be categorized within 4 irreducible emotional groups: happiness, sadness, anger, and fear. Regardless of the actual number of different emotions there are, increasing your vocabulary of emotions will allow you to more accurately describe the feelings that you and others are experiencing. Emotion charts and models such as the Wheel of Emotions can help to improve your emotional vocabulary. It may help to refer to these tools when you are experiencing different emotions, especially strong ones. Recording your feelings in a journal can help you to better understand emotions, both yours and others, and will certainly improve your skills of emotional perception. Becoming comfortable with your emotions and being able to accurately describe them will improve your skills of emotional perception and strengthen your emotional intelligence. Just a small amount of effort in this arena can benefit your mental and emotional health and have a lasting, positive impact on your relationships with others.